here's a short demo of what we've done so far with Samsara integration. So you're looking right now at a tool app that's integrated with Samsara that allows us to optimize a set of stops that we've pulled from the Samsara platform. We have a set of drivers here that we've pulled from the platform as well. You can also tie in to add additional stops to the platform by just typing in an address here. Set a geofence around that, some variable geofence. Now I can see that address has been added here to the list of stops. The next thing I'll do is set my shift start and end time. So this is for NextBillion optimization. So I'm going to go out sometime in the future, say the 25th, 8 a.m. Do the same thing here, 25th, 1 p.m. Have service time values, start location, end location for my drivers. And then as a first step, you can see I've got send a Samsara button is currently disabled because we haven't gone through the optimization process. So if I do optimize, so we're running through the optimization problem right now. This button goes green when we've received the response back from NextBillion. So now we have a set of optimized routes for these drivers. And now I can send those to Samsara. See here, we're sending those routes over, and after that routes have been sent to Samsara, we disable that button again. Pop over here to Samsara, and now we have those three routes that have been planned by NextBillion and then sent over to Samsara. So I'll take an example one of those. You can see the starting point and the end point, and the timing between all these and the ordering of these stops was actually determined by our platform.